Hi, my name is Sylvie, and I'm a first-year environmental science student at UEA. I really enjoyed geography and natural sciences back home, and I really wanted to do something within both the fields. But in Malaysia, you know, you can't really go into geography because geography is not as well known. So when I looked up environmental sciences and I saw they incorporated both, and I knew that's what I really wanted to do. Definitely the biggest challenge is leadership, taking on, you know, leadership. And with the Malaysian Student Council of the United Kingdom that I've joined, together with the Slapton field trip that we had to, you know, create our own investigation. We had to be our own leader and delegate tasks to others. And that was really challenging because it helped me gain confidence, and it also helped me, you know, take charge. I would definitely encourage the international students to really go to the university fairs back home in their countries. Like for myself, I had like a few universities in mind, and they were just the Russell Group universities. But by going to these university fairs, you discover that there are so many different universities out there that are not in the Russell Group and are as good as those in the Russell Group. So yeah, definitely go to the university fairs back home. I live in the ziggurat, so when I wake up, I get welcomed with beautiful scenery right in front of my window. And well, I just did a bit of revisions because exams are next week, and took a walk around the lake and just had dinner at home. Yeah.